My name's Derek M.F. Adkins, here broadcasting live. This all start. Looks like bad things happened on that sheet. Blood, low stains, line.
I know how you must feel, lost, alone, hopeless. You probably deserve it. But even for you, there is still a way to bring it all back. The one precious thing you ever truly desired. Finish it.
With Brian here with Layers of Fear.
Stumbling all around, so funny. Stumbling here and there, stumbling everywhere, and I must declare I stepped right on her toes, and when she
Oh, that looks promising. Always promising. I think I heard a loud crash. Those are room. Thank you. I tried all the other ones. Reason. You had a bloody nose. Right this time. Oh yeah. This game a little bit. Don't see that every day. And candles, I guess. 8, 5, 4. You assume. Yeah, head or something. Assholes back, look closer.
The thought alone that the most beautiful piece of art doesn't have my name on it is killing me. So, will you marry me?
And marry him, and that's what it is. Seem like an upside down crucified baby, and now I think I'm in the basement. This looks promising. Just what I wanted to do. Poop a little.
That's a creepy face. Just yeah, look up to.
That's a sexy looking man. Buckhead. back up. I stepped here before and it just shot me through the floor. Creepy. Yeah. I want to go look up to this to maybe think that there was a clue or something. That's. Just flung.
Now, a tiny bit to the left. Yes, just like that. Hold that pose. I want to get all those lovely curves just right.
All I'm seeing is just weird. Shit. I knew nothing before, it was behind me, and then like I tried to like move back and I wasn't moving, so I was like, man, that was behind me. Apparently a bunch of books that exploded. A pile of books just exploded. No big deal. And the room just exploded. Huh. Crap going. Okay, well, room changing. Entry and make the lights dim. Let me out. First.
Oh. I have
Oh man. The knife that just flew by my head?
Yes.
First, I looked for a canvas. Not just any canvas. I had to find a knife. Not one of those bread ones. It needed to be as sharp as a razor. So I used a razor, in fact, and then carefully flayed the skin. Booze helped keep my hand steady.
Flamingos, rotting flamingos. Yeah. A little bit of caffeine. Ah. And shot all the way. Apparently, like, this guy is crazy. That's what I'm getting at. Like, woman. No, it was a guy. It was written to a guy, yeah. I'm rushing through this way too. That's the only room that is giving anything. I just like the picture. Oh.
Why did you stop? That tune was perfect. Honey, please, just a little longer. At least until I finish painting this one part. Oh, don't make me beg.
I'll beg for it. To death. Bye-bye, painter. Hello. Infection? What does it look like?
It does. Trees. Looks like a landscape.
Skin.
Can I see?
Yeah, they're right there with the skin.
Yeah, I peel.
What's going on here? Fire. Big deal. There's a fire going on in this house. It's haunted, so it's not like... Room just blew apart. Oh man, but he took a poo. That blurry, weird. Oh, puppy! Why do they have to bring a puppy in the?
no go.
Wow, that didn't end well.
Know what he did with his dog.
Fire, they said. Dog had to make.
Maybe that's where the fire's on.
House fire, and somehow I'm in this house. You want this as well. Yeah, I want holes in me. Oh, dude, I want to be burned alive as well. Locked, of course. Okay. Two face on top. Well, you doing to me, gang? What?
Whoa.
No, it was the fan.
Vader.
Okay. Not to do to me, game. Like this. Music and screw with me. Now this door's open. Fudge. Turn this light on. Oh, that's probably a horrible idea. I'll just leave the house. Party. Okay. Oh yeah, it could have been his mistress. Oh, why did the door close on me? Oh yes. Oh, what are you doing to me?
Ooh.
Oh man. Out.
Where's the can?
In an angry uniform?
This house is absolutely amazing. Oh, but those stairs. With that leg of mine, I think you'll have to carry me to the bedroom once we move in.
Aesthetic leg in a cave. No, I'm good. Thanks, though, bro. Oh. Yes. Key. Come on, what's that key? I'm the only one who follows the unicorn. Moment you don't know how to use school.
Move the switch then, try to crank it.
Something, alright. What am I doing wrong?
Thingy on it? Sound, see what it says.
Maybe that switch has to be on.
Stop. stumbling all around, stumbling all around, stumbling all around.
We getting any comments or anything, bro? Do something with the record player. What the hell, man? It's driving me mad. Give this game credit. It's definitely screwing with me. It's my...
For so long.
Well, it's gotta like it just starts playing and it ain't working. Oh, that's so stupid. I think I gotta go the other way with it. That's
crank it for a minute, see how many times you
Oh, it. Dude, I gotta crank it.
Stumbling all around, stumbling all around, stumbling all around.
Hey, when you hit it, something should hold. Until it plays itself.
Yeah, maybe. Oh, this technology.
Oh, yeah, it's a lot creepy.
Big deal, the room's just rotting on me.
Woo! That bad.
Somebody went hard.
Pip.
Ow! Ow, ow! Where's all screwed up?
Oh wait, hit the button again.
Come Come on.
No, it might be done because remember how we had the.
Oh, yeah.
See what happens when he again.
Stumbling all around, stumbling all around, stumbling all around. So funny. Stumbling here and there, stumbling everywhere, and I must declare. I stepped right on her toes, and when she bumped my nose, I fell, and when I rose,
back together.
I felt a change.
He's got a hell of a voice, I guess.
Stumbling all around, stumbling all around.
Clue.
You got a chance to open that book, didn't you?
Yeah. I don't feel like doing that again.
It was a little creepy out of that.
Just took forever.
Okay. Maybe we got it now.
Work.
Can I see what's normal in this room? Close those drawers. Real quick, both of them. Turn it demented and reopen them.
It ain't that.
You pop it in them for no reason.
I needed a jar and a plastic tubing. I siphoned gas.
I thought it was another wine bottle.
I knew how it was done. I stuck the tube in a vein and sucked on it until blood filled my mouth. Then put the tube in the jar and it just kept coming. A taste of copper haunted me the entire night. Why didn't I think of a syringe?
Oh, apparently. Yeah, well, I guess there's our clue. And we get to. Hold on. Weird opening in the bottom. Okay. Playing the damn piano. Lock that room up. What the hell? Holy Jesus. Cakes and pies, cakes and pies. Blessing with me. Why you do this?
There's a finger. Oh, okay, you're trapped.
Yeah, this is you get.
This is how my Sims feel when I
that looks.
And I would have them light fireworks.
Burned on a picture.
In this game.
The one viewer.
Don't forget to get out of school.
On June 9th?
It's a Thursday, man.
June 9th, I don't know. Oh, Opa. Close the door.
Pointless.
Oh, what the hell?
Get over here. Downstairs. Don't really go downstairs.
I don't want to, but they like make. They made me fall through the floor.
Get a picture back again.
They made me fall through the floor here. Because there was a baby hanging upside down.
That was really crazy.
Baby doll thing. Just fall through the floor.
He's back.
Will someone answer the goddamn phone?
Are you ready? Sounded like Jim Carrey on the phone. Ah! Loading phone! Can't pick it up.
Oh, shit, phone. It's just you.
You're having it so much.
Yes, speaker.
Hello? Yes, speaker. Yes, speaker. What?
That was a little
what
clear.
Fire?
Oh God. Is she? Which hospital? I'm on my way.
River's gonna be like, fuck. What the fuck?
Scared. Why was their house on fire? Why does this phone keep smashing and getting put back together and floating back upstairs?
Can we...
Right?
And it freaked me out.
Yeah. Freaks me out more when
I'm just sitting here next to him like, touch me. It's not a good thing to have a cat and play this game.
Restless memories.
Oh, hello.
Where'd you go in there? Have you seen that?
I don't think I do. She look like she needs some max.
Guaranteed.
Red thoughts.
I'll get bloody thoughts.
I'm angry and I burned down the house because I was raging. I solved the mystery, guys. What the hell?
Turn the light on.
That is one hell of a light switch. Right? Never. Like, clean my house.
Shit. House is filthy.
No. Why? Hey.
Oh.
Oh.
Oh, just. Here we
there, my ass isn't here. Let's see what's the house.
Oh, cool.
So, the elevator's during this house, because did we go down the elevator?
It's tough to tell because it just keeps. My God, they're making me do work.
All right, Reed.
I ain't reading that.
That's what it
is. So somebody was tried. So my guess is, I think his room, so I think it's a mom and a dad and a kid. Basically,
the dad was
an alcoholic with a prosthetic leg. Maybe.
Remember, he had said that booze was skinny, was pretty fun.
It's true.
Bitch, give me my coffee or I'll punch up my leg.
Yeah. I'm going small.
I think he killed his family.
A rat's telling me to go this way.
I would follow that.
I think he got framed.
What about all that shit with
Pete? Yeah, that's trying to tell us to stop. There's the baby thing again. That's just a little creepy.
Touch it.
Fur turge.
This is a Detroit hot home.
Detroit hot home.
That's, that does creep me out.
It has silent floaters everywhere.
Grains.
Around here? I find myself asking that myself.
And light switch.
What the fuck?
Another layer of fear.
I got brick wall and door number one. Brick wall and door number two. Brick wall and door number three. And would I guess it? Okay, well, you got me good. Got me good that time. Why is everything blurry? I took that acid. Why did I take acid and go in a haunted house? This is the worst idea ever.
I know that you're the dead.
Great, and now I gotta go to the basement.
You're wobbling if you think about it.
I don't want to go down here. Kind of just happening at this point. Nowhere else to go. Whoa, the piano. Let's play it.
Yep, so you touch it.
I don't know how I'm going to sit on that anymore. I want to float.
Y'all get to float and
I want to float with the furniture.
That's really
good. Float with my furniture. Landed right in my mouth. Oh.
True.
What is going on here?
Hey, well, so much for that.
What you do with my furniture?
Oh, you're in the basement.
This is what it looks like now. Yeah, okay. They took my furniture, dude.
Who the f*** is it? Goes in the haunted house by themselves with no babysitter. Like.
With wobbly leg?
Well, because he made no decision.
I'm a pirate.
Sorry, matey. Surrender.
And great. I wasted all that time walking up there. I could have hurt my leg falling into the basement earlier. That is, like, a possibility.
Or it's a
headlight. And something was pushing me. Follow that light. Probably a horrible idea, but follow the light.
I needed to remove the flesh from the bone.
Damn it!
At first, I was lost as to how, but then I sawed it off with a handsaw, boiled it, then put the bone in a mortar. I had to get
off
one. Obviously, this was not something I'd done before. Finally, I mixed the dust with some white paint.
Whew, look at my roommate just hanging out.
Yeah, that's
fine.
Where is it? Party. Let's
get part of that lair.
Alright, I found another clue.
On the bone, the painting.
Finally. There's gonna be a picture of his goddamn peg leg. I hope it is.
It looks like a fish now.
Fish too.
It
or
catfish.
Like
a cow.
Look like. literally what I see.
Yeah.
Turn sideways, it looks like
I'm
a catfish.
See
it, right on the top where the, like the fish's mouth is.
I don't know, could it be abstract?
Like bull.
It
There's
really,
a lot of blood. What if it's a used tampon?
What if it's a picture of a face?
Or a used maxi?
Yeah, it could be. You were left.
This is our wolf. LD's nuts.
What? You got him.
Ignore her.
I'm gonna take her advice.
What the fuck? This is
pirate.
In her room. There's a heart. It's
cool. Yep. Oh, cool. Brick fucking wall again.
Delirious.
Cool.
Selfish.
Brick.
Drunk.
Drunk. Killed his kid. Horrible. Get out. No.
This kid. They killed, murdered its donkey.
It's a giraffe.
It's a giraffe. Oh, it's the kid?
The kid's actually Satan.
Oh, well,
it can make sense. The gas can right there. Gas can.
No, that's not right. Try again. Don't give me that look. What do we do when we fail? We start over. You're better than this. Now sit down, and this time, let's make it perfect.
You sound like a crazy motherfucker. I should have stabbed him.
It was a horse.
It was a horse. Donkey!
Ooh, it's about to be a rave.
And his birthday.
Hey, what is that? Wait.
Well, it's a sad face.
What day is it?
Night.
It's Sunday? You mean I... Oh, well, why didn't you come and get me? God damn it! You know how I get when I'm caught up in my work.
Caught up in his work. Getting them house. Pimpinanias.
What I'm got to either, fucking.
Yeah. Well, I think it is this time. I don't think I can get in there.
Motherfucker, become Ant-Man.
First,
that's the wife pregnant. Eating broccoli.
Oh.
That's what you think that is.
Jealousy of another kid.
It's eating broccoli.
Did the kid kill everybody because it was jealousy of another kid?
It could kill a
kid. Can't say in marriages.
Like, how dare you guys have another kid? I was the only one. Now I'm gonna kill your donkey.
Rag on the door. I don't know if I should go in here.
Hey man, don't snow that old
I might be cock blocking.
On fire.
Oh, it must be. Things were getting a little freaky. Hey, sir, should I look? Oh,
whoa,
what the hell?
Your viewers, you had two and then they went away.
Hey,
this little fucker with. I come and watch
that kid really went demented.
Or Derek opens the door to a brick wall.
Yeah, I like throwing those in.
Well, it has a broken heart that's actually moving.
I look at it.
Checkers?
It looks like a check.
Those motherfucker.
What if I want to play dominoes?
Funny.
You beat me again.
Ooh, I suck at it.
Sometimes I wonder why I even bother. Good thing we didn't bet on it.
I don't know.
What? What's so funny?
The little girl went to Menton and killed the dog.
I knew there was something wrong with that picture. And definitely had to be a kid. Ooh. That's kind of... Oh!
Oh. A bunch of dollars.
Yeah. I mean, you would have preferred balls falling everywhere.
Good. So was this a doll maker in Twin Cities?
I figured he was an artist.
Dolls are fun.
Oh. Well, that was interesting. Like this guy took drugs before. I'm in a different force. Just constantly in a different. It's kind of. Maybe. Just something crazy in there. Something.
I had the most beautiful dream last night. I dreamt he came to me, embraced me, loved me, as he once did. But we both know that while I dreamed my silly little dream, it was you. It was you he really lusted for.
Mistress.
Very nice painting. Hey. Werewolf. Who? Huh. I feel like it ain't gonna be good.
Is it around in a circle?
This was a special brush, like a horsehair brush, but different. At that point, I hesitated. Will this really work? Fuck it. I was already halfway through, and besides, it's not like I can just put it all back and forget the whole thing.
Oh, damn.
That's a little creepy, like embarrassing.
This will be the last clue I'll do. Okay, well, it's definitely looking like a portrait. Might be the person killing, or obviously it's, I'm so confused. It was a dad like painting blood and all this, and it's like the kids running around and showing.